In this video, we're going to take a look at how to make a pie chart in Google Sheets. So firstly, we have a column that has colors and then another that has the totals. I'm going to select all the data and then click on the button that says Insert Chart. From there, we're going to select pie chart from the chart type setting. And now we have our pie chart for the data that we wanted.